Hello, hello, hello. Today is July 10, 2024. Problem 206. A thin rod of mass capital M and length capital L rests on a frictionless table and is struck at point L over 4 from its center of mass by a clay ball of mass lowercase m. And that clay ball is moving with speed v, as you can see in the figure. So, 1/4 L from the center of mass. Here comes the clay. Speed V. The ball sticks to the rod. The question is, determine the translational and rotational motion of the rod after the collision. So I want two answers. Translational and the rotational motion of the rod after the collision. Is this a difficult problem? Well, it depends on what you call difficult. Would I have been able to do this when I was in high school? Definitely not. This is college physics. And for college physics, it's not very difficult. And of course, I would imagine that I cover something like this also in some of my lectures, some of my 94 MIT course lectures, maybe in 801, maybe in 802, not likely in 802, but maybe in 803. All right, try it. Spend some time on it if you want to learn some new physics. That means if it is new to you. All right then, have a great July 10.